My dear friends, today I'm going to share with you my thoughts about how you can program your subconscious mind in order to have a sense of well-being in any time of your life. And I've been practicing these two rituals very, very diligently for the last almost 10 years, and I found it to be very, very useful. So I want to share these two rituals, which I hope will help many of you to also follow it, because it's doable by anybody. Anybody can practice it. It's a very simple process, doesn't take more than about 5 to 10 minutes maximum. And ideally, if you can do it, especially before you retire to bed in the night, and that is the right way in which you know that when you are asleep, the subconscious mind doesn't rest. It is working 24/7 by 365 days, all day of your lives. So when you sleep with these two rituals, you are helping to program your subconscious mind. And as you all would appreciate, subconscious mind, which is almost 90% of your mind, which also determines almost 95% of all your actions, which is most of them are by default. So the two rituals which I'm talking about, is first one is called as the gratitude process. Before going to bed, just keep your hands on your chest, make it in the form of a lotus. And as you unpluck each of the finger, think about one blessings in your life. It may be in terms of tangible, intangible. It may be related to some beautiful people in your life. It may be because of some skills which you have got. All those events, experiences, skills that has been blessed with. And think about 10 such things. You can start with something very close to your family, some person in your life, some friends, some relatives, some colleagues, some teachers, some subordinates, or it can be some skills which you have been blessed with, which is giving you the opportunity to earn your living fabulously. Okay? You can think about some of the experiences that you have got, which has made you more competent, more confident, more committed. Or you can think about all the assets that you have got, both the tangible and intangible assets. Like this, you think about 10 blessings in your life just before you go to bed, and thank the Lord for giving them, bestowing upon them. Okay? So when you are uttering those blessings, those gratitudes, automatically you get a sense of happiness, higher vibration, higher energy, and this takes you to the next level. And your subconscious mind keeps on absorbing it and keeps on processing that throughout the night when you are asleep, and making you feel happy, because gratitude is the most positive of human emotions, and it triggers what we call as abundance mindset. It makes you feel more creative, more cooperative, more ingenious. You get more opportunities, and you are able to thereby have an exponential growth in all areas of life. The second ritual which I have been practicing, which I would recommend to all of you, is called three wins today and three wins tomorrow. Friends, when you are just about to retire in the night, before closing your eyes, just think about three things which happened good on that day. Three wins. It may be small, it may be medium, it may be big. Think about those events. Like, you know, maybe you got some income, you got some acknowledgement, you got some rewards, you got some recognition, or you got some orders, you got some money, or you got some thing which you were aspiring for, you got to get in touch with your friends, or you had a lovely time with your family. Anything. Think about three such wins which makes you feel good about it. Okay. So reflect back, introspect the entire day, right from the morning when you woke up till the time of this particular exercise when you are doing, and think about those three wins, and really go deeper into it and experience it once again, and again thank for that win, and also acknowledge yourself, validate yourself for that win, and take the credit for it as well, because this is the way you will be able to again ensure that you are able to improve your self-actualization cycle, which starts with self-acceptance, self-worth. You feel self-esteem about yourself, your self-belief goes up, and you become more self-confident and self-competent. So you are able to trigger by recollecting those wins and taking the ownership for it, and being proud about what you have been able to accomplish, achieve, Because nothing in this world happens on its own. There is a reason behind it. And if there is a victory, accomplishment, achievements on your part, you have every right to claim it and feel good about it. And not from the point of view, egoistical point of view, but from the point of view of feeling more self-actualized or self-worth for what you are as a human being. The second thing is to also envisage or visualize what are the three wins that you are anticipating tomorrow on the basis of your whatever you did today. And you and anticipate it in terms of, you know, you're going to have a lovely meeting, or if you're going to give a presentation, you consider that it's going to go fabulously well and people are going to acknowledge it, applaud it, compliment you for that. Or you're going for some negotiation which is going to become a win-win situation for both of you. Or you're going to have a lovely family time and you're going to have a very, very close, intimate meeting with somebody whom you love, your family members, your relatives, your friends, and so on and so forth. So think about, envisage those three wins and visualize them actually occurring, happening. So this again gives you, as we saw it, one of the earlier video where I talked about performance, who you are in the present is given by the future that you're living into. So you are envisaging those three, the three wins tomorrow. So that makes you feel good right now. High energy, high vibration, positive mindset. And in that state, you are going to sleep. Just imagine what happens. So your subconscious mind keeps on programming all these three wins today, three wins tomorrow. And as you keep on doing it, in a week's time, you're almost doing about 7 into 6, 42 wins. Just imagine at the end of the month, you got about 30 into 6 such victories. So you keep on stacking those wins in your subconscious mind, and this makes you feel really good. This is a sure shot way of actualizing your potential by making you feel good about yourself, enhancing your self-worth, enhancing your feeling about yourself, which is called self-esteem, that giving a boost to your self-belief and making you a self-confident person. So this is a simple ritual. This has been practiced by me for so long that I can promise you this simple practice, which doesn't take more than 5 to 10 minutes, can enable you to be in the most high energetic phase. And when you get up in the morning, you are automatically having these wins and the gratitude process by your subconscious mind, which is going to work 24/7 and making you feel really good. So I really wish all of you try it, test it, check it out for yourself, how it benefits. My request is at least do it for one mandala, as we say, 48 days, and see if it benefits you. If it benefits you, keep it. If it doesn't, you always have the freedom of letting go. So this is my sharing for the day. I hope each of you would use this simple rituals, which doesn't take more than 5 to 10 minutes per day, to program your subconscious mind and thereby program your life for success, happiness, joy, and prosperity. Wishing you all the very best in life. God bless. Thank you.